All right. We're going to do it for real this time. God damn, I gotta even rest my hands, man. But yeah, he's been kicking my ass. So, you know, he got him better playing Blaze Blue with Jazz and them, made him solid in defense.
Heaven or hell. See, there was another controller that I could use because Chris has already ground this one down to push. I would totally try my hand against you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I know I got a lot to learn on this game. That's why I ain't confident playing this in tournaments yet. Ow.
Oh, hell.
Oh, come on. Woohoo! What the heck? Thanks! Freaking teleport. You'll be nothing without your teleport. Nothing! No. Go ahead. No, play what you want to play. I'm just messing with you. I did not mean to do that.
Ugh. Although my character I'm playing here is a lot more difficult to play than the other one. Look, give me some persona with some Teddy, damn it.
Oh my god, you said Teddy. No! Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Freaking playing Eddie.
Oh god damn it! Hang on.
You need to look at it first. You need to look at it first.
I just hit buttons, god damn it. How do you think I win all the time? You don't know what to do.
I know.
I'm just gonna or get my ass busted, one or the other.
Yeah, because I'm not used to Eddie right now, so. I'm still learning the matchups.
Yeah, Chris is like wiping up.
Cause he's chill.
Oh. It's only cause I know all.
Does.
So this guy can off his back, not be a prostitute.
Oh, it's going for an aircraft.
Oh god, this is over.
It ain't over until it's over. If I lose any kind of momentum against this guy, I'm screwed. Oh shit, we can do shit like that. I'm not gonna try and grab this character. Shit, hate that. time with that. I can get out of a lot of his, you know, shit he can do, but if he gets any kind of momentum on me, I'm screwed.
Yeah, that's Eddie for you.
First by the guy, it looked like you can keep breaking pressure.
Well, no, I've actually fought that guy before. He's not bad, it's just I'm warmed up now, and I just destroyed the shit out of him. I have a long warm-up period with this game. That's why I'm worried about playing this in tournament. That's why I believe blue seems more appropriate for me. Heaven or
hell, do one. I can see that. Looks like he's taking your tactics on Blaze Blue and putting on this, which that's nothing wrong with that.
Oh, I should air grab that. That would be sick.
What? Oh my god. There we go. Finally. Yeah. What the heck? Oh my god.
Well, no fucking shit.
I did wrong input. Yeah, I know. I thought you was gonna come towards me.
No, I was waiting to see what you were up to.
No, you went to go use your Galagun and he used his Wolfang fist.
Yeah, pretty much.
Good luck. Good luck.
Trying to do the fan here. Oh my god. No. Yeah, the freaking movie.
Oh, really? Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh, you dick rabbit motherfucker. Here, how about that? Wake up, Grab. No, you should have.
How about that?
Wake up, Grab. Do it. Yeah! You got it. I'm gonna play a game of Grab ass.
I know, right? That seems like that's what I have to do, Mike.
Only make some giggle, he gets distracted.
Come on!
Oh my god, that's not good.
No! See, I told you, grab him. Just embrace him, you big curly arm.
There's a meme on my computer right now.
What? What the heck was that?
It's what I think he should put on every match. I think he should have that. It's like every time.
Come on. Come on, bruh. This cat and mouse game. Chicken nuggets. Say what?
Mike's fucking around on the computer without getting fucked. Get my shit in here. Seriously, you need to put that for every win. Like every time you beat me.
Heaven or hell.
Got a crazy 70s, dude. That's where my life
is. Oh.
No, I didn't record that one.
Oh, the fuck?
No, I said I should have did.
I hate you. I fucking hate you.
Yeah, the way how you playing, I'm pretty sure.
Well, alright, baby. I'm gonna hit the head. I will catch you later.
I'm gonna fucking burn a cross on your car, you son of a bitch.
No! That was when my laptop was no more.
Those were black when I got them.
I rolled the
camera. In that moment, Horse Duke, he fucked up.
No. That's what I wanted to do, but no other way. Come on, bruh. Oh my god. Not that easy. I'm chip, but I hit little, my ass.
Oh,
I don't know what you just did there, but I don't know what I just did there either.
I know what I was doing, I just fucked up what I wanted to do though.
No! That's not what I wanted to do, man.
Hey, that match was full of shit I didn't want to do.
I know, same with here, but you have the advantage. I have to catch you. No. Oh my god.
Oh god, I stopped it. Oh my god, get out of my lobby with that red bar. Get the ever loving fuck out of here. Take that red bar and shove it up your ass.
Damn, you press buttons when it's over.
Damn, there's always hidden buttons. What the fuck do you expect?
Okay, the point. What? When I need to get it, I don't get it. On. What the heck is this? Boy. Time to adapt.
Okay.
Even though he's still getting nerfed, time to adapt. Yeah, which is ridiculous now.
It barely works now. I get reversal out of it when on hit more than I do anything else. So.
It didn't even work
yeah,
on
that right there. It's gonna be untackable. That way I don't get fucking shorted out of it every fucking time. That and I don't consider the teleport thing to be a huge ass nerf.
You have to be careful doing
it. Smart about it. Wow, I was guarding that.
I don't know if he was trying to dead angle it.
No, I was just sitting there waiting for it, man, because I was like, he's about to come out of that mode.
No, because you know, like, I can, like, mash back and forth, do it some more, instead of just shorten it, make it longer.
Yeah.
on. I don't know. Somebody can't catch it for some reason. What? What? He's the grab, bro. There we go. Whatever. I'm so sick and tired of this freaking cat and mouse here. I know, that's the cat and mouse game.
Well, I thought it would be the other way around.
Well, I have to play your game, I guess. Dude just waited.
What?
Come on. What this pixel hell shit? Finally. God dang, dude. They be giving you wins.
Huh?
They be giving you wins.
Oh yeah, and you're the one who won.
I know. They give you second chance, Phoenix down. Well, I just stayed dead. God dang it, I have to play her again. I have to. I can't play straight up. Almost. Thank you. Finally. What? I don't know what just happened there. But whatever.
Purple RC make it so that I can I thought I meant to have red RC, I
didn't realize. But it still worked out. Keep jumping. Oh. This cat and mouse game, bro. I can't freaking stand. Like, Chip has to play dumb. No, don't press X.
I didn't press X.
He had to play.
You gotta respect my button pressing.
This is like, I can't play dumb with Soul in this matchup. I can't do it. I tried. I have to play Chip's game, but I can't teleport, so I'm at a disadvantage. Teleportation among us. Look at this. Look at this crap. He wasn't this good in the other game. He was this ridiculous. I know, because I played Chip. I played Chip in the older games. He was not this crazy. He was crazy, but not this crazy. Oh my god, Zero, god dang it, with the button presses. Dang. I have to press buttons on you. Golly. Dang it. Really?
Wow.
This is ridiculous. No. No. If I didn't say if I didn't say anything, it's nothing.
Fuckers need to respect my button hitting, goddammit.
I know. No, I take that back. I don't respect it.
Oh, wow.
Come on. They give you the grab. Use that meter. I see.
Mostly big shots and hitting perks.
Ah, dang. Thank you. It's ridiculous. Keep on rocking. I ran into that. What the heck? Too darn fast. Don't.
I see him. I'm paying attention.
God dang it.
This is much attention as a damn idiot like me can.
Yeah, I know. I mean, it's like down to the wire, but dang. This is ridiculous. Chip wasn't this ridiculous. I know, because I played a lot of Chip players that were really good. Or I just need to play some dumb some more. I don't know. That's why I can't combo. There we go.
Can't believe I dropped that.
I need to stop dropping all the stuff. That's going to hit. There we go. God dang it.
I didn't punish that ultra fucking well.
Yeah, you just stood there waiting for me to freaking go all out.
Oh, yeah.
I'm like, God dang it.
What you gotta be careful around that shit.
I know. I ain't got much time left.
All good, big boy. Whatever the time you got.
Ridiculous in this trick. Ridiculous.
Here we go. Heaven or hell. Duel. Duel. One. One. Let's rock.
What the? Oh, come on. Oh. Well done. What? Yeah. Thought you say you know the ultra input.
I said I'm bad at them in this game.
Oh.
I meant for that to come out like pretty much every time I hit medium or slash on you. Like, and it just doesn't come out. I suck at doing it in this game for some reason. It's easy as shit, but I suck at doing it.
Better game plan, I guess.
Oh, shoot.
Come
now,
on!
Now, I know that after reverse, like, because you're doing that, you have to either block that, or, beat that with something else at my first two start you. Oh, shit.
Yeah. wasn't gonna get close. God. What? I was sure that was gonna hit. He just guessed. He was like, you know what, I'm just trying to get it. I tried to do the freaking super A wing come out.
That's why I tend not to do them.
Trump card out of the way. So much for that. What? I did the grab. My command grab, rather. Come on with the count. Come on! That's a bull crap.
We almost had a double KO again, though.
No. Oh my god. Dang, Chip is my boy, but you make me start not to like him on this game. Like, real talk. This is gonna be Soul Venom and that's it. Tired as cat and mouse. Heaven or hell. Duel. One. Let's rock. That's a legit grab. I don't know about the other grab, but that was a legit grab. What? I did 5 meter and he grabbed me. Ridiculous. Ridiculous, I mean. I said ridiculous. God damn. Overhead. I wish Soul had an overhead. Golly, it makes it so much easier. I don't know why his fort heavy slash is not overhead. This right here. Bump that. Go to the next round. Go to the next round.
Look, like,
I Roman cancel that, and nothing came out. I didn't mean to do that. What the heck is did. This is freaking ridiculous. I'm in the freaking air. It's like a vacuum cleaner. This is a freaking grab. This run frame grabs is just ridiculous, bro. It's crazy in the hood.
Just a man doing what he thinks he can get away with.
Heaven or hell. Duel. One. Let's rock.
Soul can't get away with a lot of stuff. Look at this. Look at this. I can run like Sunday, Hedgehog, and I'm gonna be all right. Look at this. I did not mean to do family. When I need to do it, I can't do it. Still be able to combo, even in counter. Wow!
Wow, you got shot by that one. I thought I'd just go clean over you.
The hitbox! Yeah! I can't do a combo for sure. Come on, I can't punish that.
You can if you you can't do the shore, you can punish it if I did it from that far away.
Well, it didn't happen.
I was really far away. I didn't literally have to ask you where we did.
Wow.
I want to do that forever. I keep dropping it.
Wow. That's a legit combo.
Huh?
I said that's a legit combo. Very convincing.
Yeah, I just drop it too often. And it's not hard. It's two fucking hits and then an ultra. But I screw it up, like, every fucking time.
Come on, dude. Whatever. Hmm. I went over that. Whatever. Now you're doing supers. Oh, come on. That's supposed to be in the DP. There we go. Oh, come on. Bull crap! You know what? I'm ending it on that note. That.